had found themselves in a magical forest. Pontius had been quite taken by the ladylike flower they had encountered. Amadeus thought the matter with the flower was some kind of an enchanted practical joke. Zoya didn't think this or that about the flower. We'll wait and see.
Easy. We find her sister.
Yes. Let's interrogate all the flowers in the forest.
Something smells wrong.
That gas cloud. It reeks of death. Better stay away from it.
Ooh,
More magic water. Maybe we'll get giant strawberries.
I wonder how the water does that.
Is this why the snails and frogs are so big around here?
One huge goblin.
Little insects, come to me. I crush your bones and they pull your flesh.
Let me at him.
The bone crusher. But how will they deal with the witch?
Gas. I hope we can get through safely.
What's this contraption?
Thank you.
Darkness enveloped the marshlands as the night fell. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared, illuminating the path.
Where now?
A great big tree house.
More like a tree castle. And the Trine wants us to go in.
Oh, the Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.